Alright guys, some more new releases from CD Pool. So what I'm going to do in this video is run through practically all of the releases. Now again, just to clarify, because a few people have been messaging me and asking me questions on the way the website has been updated. So in the past, what would happen is you'd have a whole bunch of tracks, you download them, you go and buy the CDs, happy days. Still the same, the only difference is now is that at the beginning of the month, if you go to the new releases, let's say, for example, the beginning of October this year, few days, you may go on the house series and you'll probably find only one or two tracks. But that's because it's the beginning of the month. As the month progresses, you will get more and more tracks being put into the house series based on what they think is compatible and what works. Then at the end of that month, what they'll do, they'll take the cream of the crop and put those onto hard copies on CD. So that's pretty much how it works. Right, let's take a random track. Track number 7, disc number 1 from the house series. This is August 2020. And this one here, track number 7, is a track entitled Something Special. And that's something, not a something, that's ending with an N, okay? Look forward a bit. Okay, this one here is track number 8, taken from disc number 2, and this is Out of My Head. Now, hopefully, these two tracks will give you an idea of what the house series is about. There's a hint of commerciality here, but, you know, the sort of tunes you're looking at on the house releases are very soulful, very vibrant. You know, it's got that nice internal energy, not really, you know, full on, like, hands in the air, go mental. So I'll take this one out. By the way, I'm using the CDJ 1000 Mark 3s and the Pioneer DJM 250 Mark 2. That's the mixer. So I'm going to put these back. And let's go underground style. Okay. This one. Transition, so not your normal run-of-the-mill beat matching, but just trying to make sure that the harmonies work there. This one is track number 1. Take me disc 1. Kaya DJ Flesh. You should know this one. Underground. Let's find another one from disc number 2. I've done on these forms of transitions. And they're not your random run-of-the-mill kind of in beat in time. But again, a lot of people seem to think that to form a great transition, it's got to be, you know, the same BPM. You've got to mix it for like 4 or 6 or 8 or 12 or 24 bars. That's rubbish. You don't have to do that all the time. There are so many different ways of forming a good solid mix. This one here, track number two, on disc number two, which is House of Virus and Peter Brown, a track entitled Love Story. Okay, so let's check out some dance. Now the underground series is as it is. Underground, twisted, bendy, it could be tech, techno, it could be drum and bass, minimalistic house. It's just the sort of stuff that's, you know, out now on another planet. But it's all good, it's all good. All right, let's put that down, we're going to get buttoned up. Are overlapping each other, let's call it a chop. You're basically going from one track straight to the other, and if you do that correctly, you don't even have to think about if they're the same BPM, because if one's a lot slower than the other, or vice versa, so long as you chop them both on the one, the timing of the bar will always stay the same. The only difference is for that millisecond in between one song and the other, you go from a slow track to a fast one, or from a fast to a slow one. So that's the underground. We've had a couple from there, had a couple from the house. I need another, a dancey one. This sounds like Let the Sunshine. Let the Sunshine. No, I can't sing. You're right. Very commercial. I caught it just before the one. Now again, I don't really want this video to be too intricate, because I want to try and keep to the plan here, but it's always difficult with me because my videos are just random. But if I'd have queued that up on the one, let me just set a hot tune there. Tonight I'm gonna be rocking it. Tonight I'm gonna be rocking it. Now I've set two cue points, one before the one and one on the one. This is the one. Dropping it, dropping it. You see, so what I did there very cleverly, I set the cue point. When I did the first transition, like earlier on, rewind it, I made it so I brought in the whole part of that vocals. If you're not... If you don't trust yourself by doing something like that, then just cue it on the one, which is here. One, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. Or one, two, three, four, one, two, three. So I'm going to start again. One, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Anyway, hopefully you get the general idea there. This one is track three from the dance series, which is... Hovin' It. Okay, let's go to the closer. Now again, the dancey stuff, if I was to try and give a comparison between the other styles, the house sorry, the dance is similar to the House series, a little bit more uplifting and vibrant, but not as sort of underground as the Club series. So the Club series is a little bit more minimal. You know, you're sort of like, almost like Todd Terry style. Excuse me. Right, okay, so. Why do I have to say excuse me? You're not on here, are you? God, I don't want to smell that. No. Don't worry about it, it's fine. Right, what did I do with the dance? No, the Club. There it is. Right. So my sort of, my likes, if I gave my own personal opinion about which sort of series I do like the Club, I do like the Underground, and I like the House series. The Dance series is a little bit sort of too kind of commercial for me, but then a lot of it depends on where you work. You know, if you're in like a fun bar, you know, you're probably not going to go for the House series or the Underground series because you're going to be playing techie stuff and people are going to be going, hold on, you know, girls' night out, or you've got a stag party there and they just want commercial stuff. It's, choice is yours. Okay. Let's put this on quickly. I mean, how many times this has been sampled? The actual original, go and Google it, is by Chicago, and it's entitled Street Player, all right? And it is such a monstrous tune. And there was a band, I believe they're from the Baltics, and they did a live version of it, and it's actually even better than the original. Go and check that out. Okay, so that's the dance series. Oh, she wakes up early in the morning just to do her washing up because she likes to. Yes, she does. Hold on. Right. Okay, so Club series. Track one from disc number one. And it is Deep Down. Alcohol, Ella, Irie, and Kenny Dope. All right. Kenny Dope Gonzalez. Man, that guy is a bloody good DJ stroke producer. Really is amazing. Another track one, another chop there. Again, nothing wrong with these kinds of chops, so long as you try and keep the melody flowing. Finishing off with MK and Burns featuring Teddy Sims, a track entitled Better, Coco and Breezy remix. Okay, so there you go. I hope this helps you out if you're thinking about diving into the CD pool, excuse the pun. There will be a link in the description. And again, I've gone through the House series, the Underground series, the Club series, and of course, the Dance series. Now also, they do dance hits. Okay, you gotta be careful how you say that. You don't wanna say dance tits. Dance hits, July releases there. And what you've got here is basically all of the really kind of well-known, probably played on the radio, you've heard it in a nightclub, compiled on the one CD. Thank you for watching, practice and enjoy. Nice one.